Hello, Airshow fans. This is Chris Darnell coming to you live from the cockpit of the Shockwave jet truck. It is time to light them up. Here we go, Wayne. Let's start with engine number one.
Now, while Chris Darnell and his crew chief, Wayne Rachel, finish the startup and safety checks on the three huge J3448 Pratt & Whitney jet engines, it's time to stand up, move up to the crowd line, and get those children on your shoulders, and prepare to witness the Darnell Racing Enterprises Incorporated salute to all who serve. This year's Shockwave has been updated and is now complete with Hellfire missiles, machine guns, and the American flag leading the way. So fans, on behalf of the entire team at Darnell Racing Enterprises, we encourage you to say thank you to a service member or first responder who keep us safe and protect our way of life. Now stand by to enjoy this display of raw power and pure speed as we go back to the cockpit with Chris and Wayne as they finish the startup procedures. Go for